developments this morning. The U.S. Coast Guard has suspended that search for a missing man following the explosion of a natural gas storage rig in Louisiana's Lake Pontchartrain. The missing worker has now been identified as Timothy Morrison of Katy, Texas. Seven people were injured in that blast. Three remain hospitalized. Meanwhile, these new images this morning of the dangerous inferno. There is some speculation now that cleaning chemicals somehow ignited that fire. Residents near the explosion say it sounded like a sonic boom.
Big explosion with a rumble that shook you out of your own couch.
We saw it flare up and I heard a couple of other small explosions.
Officials say they will continue to monitor the water and wildlife around the blast site, but so far there are no indications of any environmental damage.